I'm Thomas McIsaac from the Clamptown. You're watching Wolf Shock Entertainment.
Fucking million metal shows, all sorts of metal, everyone plays here, everyone has a good time, so let's give it up for the Post. Let's give it up for our brothers in Displaced, Assimilation, and Gatekeeper.
I hold the key.
See that guy if you want in. All right, this next song is called No Man's Land. Played it live.
Oh, shit!
So if you bought it or just listened to it for free. It is Sad King. I love this song.
No, it's actually really good.
I enjoy it. It took me forever to get them to actually write the song. We had that riff just sitting in the bank, and I was like, we should write that song, and they're like, no. And then I just kind of begged and begged and begged, and now we have Sand King. So, here it is.
Thank you.
That one is fun. I enjoy that one. Alright, we're gonna slow it down a little bit. This is a super fucking new tune. So, I finished writing it on Thursday. So, it's still a little fresh. We'll see what happens. The rest of them are gonna do well. I won't. But, way she fucking goes. In the words of a great man.
There she goes!
No, you gotta come in from the west.
Everybody should be here.
I like to give it.
Bye, Blake!
This song is actually so new, the band doesn't know the name of it. This one's called Doomsday. They do.
Who else is hot?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It is pretty sexy. Hey, guys, I don't know if you know this. I don't know if you guys are big patrons of the Post, but Lee and Siobhan, they just gave birth to a beautiful baby girl. Her name is Aoife, so I'd like to hear one. Hail Aoife. Thank you, thank you. All right, we're going to do a quick little transition back to the old standard tuning. Bring the party up a bit. Play a little bit of a new song for you. People can try. This is a new song. This is another song that was written on Thursday. You can see a theme here. We were like, hey, we're gonna play a show. What should we? Let's write two new songs right now. And that was a bad idea.
We'll be the judge of that.
That's true. The last one was a little squeaky. It was nice, a little squeaky. But this one's a little faster. It involves all the members, which is also pretty cool. Instead of kicking two off the stage. Actually, Ian usually plays on the last song. He hits the toms for Neto.
Yeah, Ian!
Because, let's face it, this is Ian's Arken fire. Chance to shine. Don't let anyone down. Alright, this new tune is called Night Sister.
I'm not
to a close, ladies and gentlemen.
No!
We've got one more track for you guys.
One more song!
It's the last song off the album.
Yeah!
If you've heard it, it's also a good one. Seems to be well liked. So you guys can be the judge. For realsies, this one's called Warlord.
Yeah.
just one year. Yeah! We'll have to do a little quick changeover.
Oh, yeah.
I hope you guys are okay if we don't play one of our own.